Thousands of gallons of water spilled down a Westlake District street this morning. DWP crews turned off the gushing water just before 5 o'clock this morning. The water main break created a sinkhole on Carondelet Street near Beverly Boulevard. The hole is about 4 feet by 4 feet. Crews will start repair work later this morning.